go check it out, man. I'm not gonna get deep into all that, man, but you know, go check it out, man. You know, you can just go research it, or you can go on TMZ, man. You know, I be on TMZ a lot, man, because TMZ, you know, they give you factual things, so that's like one of my outlets. So I'm just telling y'all a small little nugget, but go check it out, man. That's entertainment, man, and I was delivering to y'all. Plus, man, when I come back and get back on the mic, man, I'm gonna tell y'all everything I got else going on with Ice Nightclub and me and Mojo Books, what we got going on with this whole comedy thing. So that'll be smooth, man. I'm gonna see what music I got lined up for y'all. Give y'all some dope music, man. I'm sitting up here watching these Bulls on commercial right now. Let me see. I got something for y'all. We're gonna see. Shout out to my homie Ricky Martin, man. He gonna dig this track, man. Y'all be cool. Black Hippie Radio. Be back to y'all in a minute. You dig? Spreaker.com. I am your host, the Black Hippie, and I hope you have been enjoying the show, and I hope you've been enjoying the music, and I hope you've been enjoying the talk. Giving you some, I hope I've been giving y'all some good memories and some flashbacks of the memory of the music I've been giving y'all. Sitting up here watching this Bulls game, man, getting a little frustrated, man. I think they should be playing better than what they playing, but, you know, basketball is a game of runs, but right now we on this. Man, Black Hippie Radio Entertainment, man. I got a comedy show I got planned January 3rd at Ice Nightclub. This is a chance for comedians to come ahead and to go ahead, not come ahead, but come on in and showcase their talent and show people what they really can do, you know. You know, it's a very nice setting. The atmosphere and the ambiance is going to be laid out very, very professional, very, very player-like. So it's going to be a good thing for all comedians of all kinds, of all races, just come out and display their talent, you know, because exposure is everything when it comes to entertainment, you know. So that's one thing. Ice Night Club, 2305, over there on St. Charles Road in Bellwood. Come on through. Another thing, the host. Looking for a host, a co-host for a new show that I'm putting together that's going to start in January. So contact me, blackhippie17@gmail.com. Make sure y'all go check out the blog, www.blackhippieradioentertainment.com. I post every Monday, but you know what? I think I'm going to just start posting like every day. You know, just keeping up on updates and everything else, you know, as far as like, you know, I had a few people asking me about, you know, when is Hippie Movement Clothing Line, you know, when is that going to go on sale? So, you know, I'm going to get that going next year and everything else. 2016 is going to be a big year for me. You know, that's when I really want to just come out the gate, you know, because I have rushed a lot of things in the past and it ain't been successful. So this time it's more patience, it's more plotted, everything is much more meticulous, and you know, it's gonna be right, it's gonna be dope, you know, because that's what I want to deliver, is quality. Because when you deliver quality, that's how you keep longevity on what you do, you know. I gotta take my brand more serious, and that's what I'm gonna start doing, and that's what I'm gonna do, even with the radio, you know. So everything else plus interviews, man, I'm gonna get more interviews. I'm gonna start taking it on the run, you know, going to places. You know, like Divine Style Studios over there on Madison, right off Central. My homie Kevin and Lakita and them over there. I'm going to get in the shop and go do a few interviews, you know. Get out and get into these small businesses that's, you know, these good people that need the biz, that need the exposure, you know. Open up to my avenues that I opened up. You know, shout out to Hippie T, man. That lady there is a true soldier, man. I got to give it to her, man. You know, she gonna get everything else going, man. She gonna get the whole cooking thing going. The catering thing is already going. So if y'all people don't know who she is, go on every social site, Instagram, whatever. Just type in Hippie T's Kitchen, man, and you gonna see what she can do. She's very dope at what she can do. You know, so you good people. Y'all go ahead and support the black businesses. That's what we need to do. Because if we don't, man, I ain't gonna tell you. I got some Jay-Z for y'all. Here we go, man. Be back in y'all, yeah. Y'all be cool.
You know how we do. Rockefeller. Forever. Catch me skating through your town, putting it down. Y'all relating? No waiting. I'll make your block infrared hot. I'm like Satan. Y'all feel a nigga struggle. Y'all think a nigga Luddle. Hustle behind the wheel, trying to escape my trouble. Can't stop the greeting me. I'm talking sweet the keys, cursing the very God that brought this reef to be. My life is based on sacrifices. Jews like ISIS and fools that think I slip. You fuck around, you get your guys hit. They built me to be filthy on some ice, do or die shit, for real. The price of leather's got me deeper than ever, and just think, when this here, I'm trying to feel made, nigga. Politics as usual. Took my Frito to Tito in the district. Bless me with some BS, somethings I could live with. Stop fronting, and for the dough I raise, gotta get shit appraised. No disrespect to you, make sure your word is true. I'm taking wages down in Vegas just in case Tyson have a major night off. That's clean money, the tax write-off. You ain't seen money in your life. When it comes to this cheese, y'all like three blind mice. I'm smoking bros who pump Willie, I expose. The furthest you chilies been is the polka nose. My portfolio reads, leads to Don Corleone, nigga, please. 10-year felly on, heavy on the wrist. I face use with the diamond blooded Jesus and blind your face shoes for life. Shrag, jigger, I keep it tight, nigga. Politics as usual.
if never. Feel my pain, I'm lying. Low in the leather Zion. The best that's ever came. The game changes light. My mind just ain't right. Rewind, get this dope. I guess it ain't your night. Sucking me in like a vacuum. I remember telling my family I'll be back soon. That was December 85 and Jay-Z rise 10 years later got me wise. Still can't break my underworld tie. I wear black a lot in the act a lot. Got matching VCRs, a huge Magnavox, 10-inch, green like spinach, pop ones, that's vintage. It's a lot of big money in my sentence. Hitting towards a mill, lip up, then I kill like that chick, baby, 1-2 cat. Yeah, I do that. Ain't no stopping the champagne from popping the drawers, from dropping the law, from watching. I hate them. Politics is usual.
I want to thank all of y'all that tuned in and listened to me today on Throwback Thursday. This is Black Hippie Radio Entertainment, and I am a product of Chicago. I'm going to be back in y'all on Monday, giving y'all some more dope music and some more good talk. Y'all be cool and be safe out here. And just know, can't nothing happen unless you get out there and do it. Y'all be smooth. No man separate what we create. Unstoppable, untouchable, motherfucking worldwide bomb figures. Death Row at its finest. MOB, thug for motherfucking life. Motherfucking magnets. We coming at these niggas worldwide. Machiavelli the dumb. My life in exchange for yours. Born hated as a thug. House full of babies crying for my lack of getting love. Ain't nobody tell me shit till I got a sack of drugs.
To the core, the results of living poor. Got me thinking on a main level. suit and my gaze to get paid. I'm fucking crazy devil, mad shit from here to there, day by day.